According to preliminary data, among passengers there were 32 citizens of Kenya, 18 Canada, 9 Ethiopia, 8 China, 8 Italy, 8 USA, 7 UK, 7 France, 6 Egypt, 5 the Netherlands, 4 had union passports, 3 Russia, 2 Morocco, 2 Srla, as well as citizens of Belgium, Uganda, Yemen, Sudan, Mozambique and Norway.
Employees of Ethiopian Airlines will be sent to the scene of the incident and provide rescue services all possible assistance, said in a statement the airline. Ethiopian Airlines fly to many destinations in Africa, making the company popular on the continent, where most of the airlines operate flights only in countries outside of Africa. The company has a good reputation regarding security, although in 2010, the Ethiopian Airlines aircraft crashed into the Mediterranean Sea shortly after taking off from Beirut. Then on board the plane were killed 90 people.